And this was the scene of a fatal motorcycle crash tonight in Daphne. It happened at Highway 98 and I-10. Officers are currently working on the crash. We have reached out for more information, but of course, we will continue to update that on our website, WKRG.com, as soon as we learn more.